How's it going, guys? Prestige here, and today we have the ability to purchase brand new camouflage packs for Call of Duty Black Ops 2 on the Xbox 360. There are 9 packs available, each coming in at 160 Microsoft points, and each will include the camouflage for all the weapons on Call of Duty Black Ops 2, a unique calling card, and 3 unique reticles for your ACOG, Red Dot, and holographic sights. Please keep in mind this is separate from the Season Pass. If you have a Season Pass, you're going to have to purchase these separate just like I did. But I'm making this video so you guys can see everything before you make a purchase. In the calling card selection, you are able to purchase Flags of the Nations as well. There are separate packs, each for 80 Microsoft points, and there are over 150 flags. Also for 160 Microsoft points, you are able to buy more custom class slots, and if you're a Prestige Master, you're able to have up to 100 custom class slots. That is ridiculous. What am I going to do with 100 custom class slots? But like I said before, this is just showcasing all the camouflage. I chose the SMR. It's a flat sort of surfaced weapon. You can see the camouflage pretty good. And this is sort of like try before you buy. You guys can see what the camouflages look like. And if you like a certain camouflage, feel free to go ahead and make your purchase for 160 Microsoft points. I don't know if any of you have thought about this, but this is huge for Call of Duty. This is the first time in Call of Duty history we've had the ability to put on custom camouflage after the game has left the building. This is sweet. I mean, we had the DLC tab for a really long time, and the whole time I'm thinking, like, man, we're going to get camouflage packs. We're going to get camouflage packs. But I never thought we would get them this early, and it just came out of the blue, like, yeah, here you go. Custom camouflage, custom reticles, more calling cards. This is huge. Just think about it. Just take a step back from Call of Duty and think about it for a second. What if in future Call of Duty games they opened up an auction house, sort of like Forza? Forza is a unique racing game because you can create a decal or a custom car, put it in the auction house, and basically win cash and use that cash for anything you'd like. Not real life cash, in-game cash. So think about this. What if we had the ability to make custom camouflages to use ourselves and to put in sort of an auction-like scene to sell to other people for COD points? Bring back the COD point system from Black Ops 1 and you're booming. Custom auctions for camouflages. Custom auctions for reticles. Custom auctions for weapons themselves. That would be pretty cool because we would use COD points for camouflages we might want in the auction, or we might want just on our weapons regularly, like we used in COD points. We use COD points to unlock camouflages and calling cards. What if we use COD points again to unlock calling cards? What if there's calling cards that cost 1 million COD points? They're animated, they move. Animated camouflages. It's something that we might see. Gears of War did it. Call of Duty could do it. And it just makes my mind think, like, that would be awesome. Microtransactions are new to the Call of Duty series, and it's a lot of bugger going around of it, I guess you would say. A lot of people didn't want to see microtransactions in Call of Duty. To be honest, I could care less. These are all cosmetics. They don't impact the gameplay. If you look at microtransactions on Battlefield 3, those can impact the gameplay because, well, you're unlocking things early, you're getting access to abilities early, you're getting access to camouflages early, and you're not working towards anything. At least all the stuff in Black Ops 2 at the moment, and for future Call of Duty games at the moment, is just merely cosmetic and does not impact the gameplay. So it's definitely all based upon what you guys want to do. If you want to download a camouflage pack, if you don't want to download it, no one's making you do it. It's just there for, you know, if you want to do it. And I enjoy that. I like having the ability, especially with being top prestige. It definitely does expand and kind of brighten up and freshen up the gameplay from what it was. I just enjoy it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this look at the reticles, at the camouflages, at the flags, at the custom classes. If you are willing to make a purchase, go ahead to Xbox 360 on Black Ops 2, make your purchase. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please drop a like down below. It took me a little while to set up this video. If you'd like to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. I'm on my road to 50,000 subscribers. So until next time, guys, I am out. Peace.